Teacher Freda Lee. Big round of applause, everyone.